Hi, I'm Annalynn Mccord, and I want to share the quote that saves my life over and over and over and over again. What is real cannot be threatened. What is unreal does not exist. It's from A Course in Miracles, and that's it. If you have any question about what's going on in your world, and you want to know if it's going to stick around a year, 5 years, 10 years, 80 years from now, ask if it can be threatened, and that means it's not real. Otherwise, go for it.